I think lots of women don't realize, I didn't realize this until I read the grant application, that your microbiome actually dictates how much circulating estrogen you have in your body. So your body has to make the estrogen, but once it's there, how much is kept in circulation versus how much is excreted is entirely dictated by microbes in your gut. They have enzymes that can modify estrogen that either put it back into the circulation or put it on the path to be excreted. So that's mind-blowing.